What's up, everybody? Today we're looking at focus peaking for adapted lenses on the Sony A6000. Okay, guys, so one of the features that we lose when we adapt these old lenses to our new cameras is that we lose autofocus. And so we end up doing all of our focusing manually. Well, focus peaking is a feature that you can turn on inside your camera to help you with your manual focus. And how focus peaking works, or you could call it focus highlighting, because what it does is it highlights the section of the image that's in focus. Now, most mirrorless cameras these days come equipped with focus peaking. Sony gives you a couple different color options. There's red, there's yellow, and there's white. I'll tell you that I keep mine on red most of the time. If I'm taking something, a picture of something that's red and I need to use focus peaking, I might move it over to yellow, but I rarely ever turn it on white. Now, in addition to the peaking color options, Sony also gives you peaking level options. And I usually leave mine at high, but you can turn it off altogether, turn it to low, turn it to medium, or turn it to high like I do. And I have had times where I turn it off altogether where the highlighted section is actually getting in the way of my subject. Now, focus peaking isn't just for taking pictures. It works in movie mode on the A6000 as well. And here's a quick example. I was just pulling focus from the front of the lens to the top of the camera, the Pentax brand on the top of the camera, just to give you an idea of what that looks like. Now, if you have focus peaking on your camera and you haven't given it a try, try it out. Play with the settings, see what works for you. It might just help you with your manual focusing. And I always like to leave you with a little betafish bokeh. If you guys like this video, go ahead and hit that like button. If you want to see more like it, go ahead and subscribe. And I always like hearing the comments, so leave a comment down below, and we'll see you next time.